USNS Comfort arrived at her new home at Naval Station Norfolk Friday. The hospital ship left Baltimore's Pier 11 last week after more than two decades.
There were a lot of decisions that went into shifting her labor berth. Essentially, what it comes down to is financially. She will be saving over just nearly $2 million annually by shifting her labor berth to Naval Station Norfolk.
USNS Comfort will begin this year's continuing promise mission on April 9th.